Hey there, make room for me.
Sure. I have been waiting for the bus for past 10 minutes.
The next bus will arrive in another 10 minutes. Where are you going?
I will be going home. Yes, getting tired of waiting. My wife is there, cooking supper.
I just realized I am low on cash. Would you loan me £5?
Loan? You will not be giving money back. I will give it to you out of kindness.
Well, thanks. You are not upset that I asked you for money. I would give forward the money to someone else, in the future.
My wife is calling. Yes, dear. I am on my way home. I am running a little late.
Why is he not home yet? Is he telling me the truth? Let me call him again.
You are calling me again. Is there something wrong? I am still at the bus stand. No, I am not with the woman. She hung up on me.
I have a feeling he is with a woman.
She is thinking that I am cheating on her. We've been married 38 years.
This is terrible. I can tell she is an impatient lady. You should tell her how much you love her.
When I get home, she will start a racket again.
How about you take her some chocolates and wine from the supermarket? There are still 8 minutes left before the bus gets here.
Oh, all right. Please give me your finest wine and chocolates.
Sure. Please pay at the other counter.
I hope she gets happy now when I get home. I got her the chocolates and wine.
She will be delighted.
There comes the bus. I have waited forever.
Dinner is ready. He will be home any minute. I will check to see if there is any evidence of infidelity.
I am home. Here, on the table, I got you some wine too.
Were you with another woman?
No, of course not, dear.
You are laughing. I thought you were cheating on me. You got me that wine.
Yes. Wine and chocolate are in the freezer so they do not melt.
I love you.